Hi students, how are you all? Hope you are fine, all of you. In our last videos, we discussed unit 1 year reading, The Tattered Blanket. Okay? Now today, in this class, we shall discuss B reading, My Mother. It's a poem written by Rabindranath Tagore. Okay. My Mother, written by Rabindranath Tagore. Okay, open your textbooks, page number 13. Open your textbooks, all of you, and look at page number 13 about the poet Rabindranath Tagore, 1861 to 1941, is popularly known as Vishwakavi and Gurudev. Okay, awards. Vishwakavi and Gurudev. Okay, his awards. Vishwakavi and Gurudev. He was the founder of Shantiniketan, an experimental school. He was awarded the Nobel Prize in literature for his Gitanjali. We know now Gitanjali is one of his most famous book, for which he got a Nobel Prize. The Song of Offerings. Each of his poems reflect Indian vision and love towards his motherland. Okay, all his writings, either poems or everything that he writes or that he wrote, reflects love towards his mother land. He is considered the voice of Indian heritage and spiritualism. He is called as the voice of Indian heritage, Indian history, Indian culture, as well as spiritualism, our spiritual life, okay, towards God and us. Okay, so that's why he is called as, he is considered as the voice of the Indian heritage as well as and spiritualism. Okay, coming to the poem, My Mother, the theme of this poem is sadness. Okay, the poet is remembering his mother. Okay, the theme of this poem, My Mother, is sadness. Through this poem, in this poem, the poet Rabindranath Tagore, he is remembering his mother. Okay, through this poem we shall read and we shall discuss. Okay, look at the textbook, students. Page numbers 12. I cannot remember my mother. Only sometime in the midst of my play, a tune seems to hover over my playthings. The tune of some song that she used to hum while rocking my cradle. I cannot remember my mother, but in the early autumn morning, the smell of the Shivli flowers floats in the air. The scent of the morning service in the temple comes to me as the scent of my mother. Third stanza. I cannot remember my mother. Only when from my bedroom window I send my eyes into the blue of the distant sky, I feel that the stillness of my mother's gaze on my face has spread all over the sky. Again I will repeat. First stanza. I cannot remember my mother. Only sometime in the midst of my play, a tune seems to hover over my playthings. The tune of some song that she used to hum while rocking my cradle. I cannot remember my mother. But when in the early autumn morning, the smell of the Shihuli flowers floats in the air. The scent of the morning service in the temple comes to me as the scent of my mother. I cannot remember my mother only when from my bedroom window I send my eyes into the blue of the distant sky. I feel that the stillness of my mother's gaze on my face has spread all over the sky. So children, through this poem, the poet Rabindranath Tagore, he is remembering his mother while doing some things. Okay, he is remembering in some things what he did and what is his mother used to do. First stanza, if you look at, I cannot remember my mother every time. I cannot remember my mother. Only sometime in the midst of my play. In the midst of my play means while I am playing. While I am in the middle of my play. A tune seems to hover over my playthings. When I play some things. Okay, when I play some musical instruments. Okay, then a tune seems to hover over my playthings. Hover means raise, come up. Okay, a tune comes over my playthings. The tune of some song that she used to hum while rocking my cradle. Cradle means, you know, the we put babies and swing, you know, swing. This is called cradle. Okay, a tune seems to hover over my playthings. The tune of some song that she used to hum. Okay. While I was a small boy, okay, she used to keep me in the cradle and she used to swing. While rocking, which means swinging the cradle, she used to hum something to make me sleep. Okay, mothers usually to keep sleep their babies, they sing some tunes. They hum some tunes. They are called lullabies. Okay. So like that, his mother also used to hum some tune to keep him sleep. That is, he is remembering his mother's humming while he was playing some things. Okay. In the middle of that thing, in the middle of that play, he is remembering his mother. That's why I cannot remember my mother always, but only sometimes when I play something in the middle of the play, I remember a tune comes to me that I feel like that tune that my mother once used to hum while rocking my cradle. It is, the poet is telling through this. He is comparing his mother's humming with the playthings that he plays. The tune that comes out of the playthings to his mother's humming. Coming to second stanza, I cannot remember my mother, but when in the early autumn morning the smell of the Shihuli flowers floats in the air, the scent of the morning service in the temple comes to me as the scent of my mother. In the second stanza, he is also again comparing his mother with some other things, like I cannot remember my mother. I cannot remember my mother always. But when in the early autumn morning, autumn season, no, summer season, in the autumn morning, the smell of the Shihuli flowers float in the air. Okay, the smell, the Shihuli flowers means the small flowers. No, they will be having orange flowers, like no, white and orange, that bloom in the autumn season. Especially in autumn season only. They bloom. So they are called as Shihuli flowers. They are small flowers. Okay, so he is comparing. But when in the early autumn morning, the smell of the Shihuli flowers floats in the air. Autumn mornings and all, this smell, the fragrance that comes from this Shihuli flowers, and the scent of the morning service in the temple. Okay, while service is going on in the temple, the scent smell comes. A fragrant aromatic smell comes from the temple. Okay, this fragrance of this or the smell of this is Shihuli flowers, as well as the scent, the service scent of the morning service, the aromatic smell or the fragrance of this smell from the temple comes to me as the scent of my mother. Okay, he is comparing his mother, this Shihuli flowers fragrance smell and morning service in the temple's smell, he is comparing with his mother's smell, the smell that comes from his mother. Through the smell of this temples and the Shihuli flowers smell, he is remembering his mother when he smells those things. Okay, no, in the second stanza he is comparing or he is remembering when he smells from the smell from the Shihuli flowers as well as morning service from the temple. Now coming to third stanza, I cannot remember my mother only when from my bedroom window I send my eyes into the blue of the distant sky. I feel that the stillness of my mother's gaze on my face has spread all over the sky. So in this third stanza, he is remembering his mother through these things, like I cannot remember my mother, I cannot remember my mother, but only when from my bedroom window I send my eyes into the blue of the distant sky, when I sit in my bedroom and look into the blue distant sky, the sky which is very far from us, when I look at that sky, okay, from when sometimes we also just like that we look into the darkness, or sometimes we also look into the sky and remember something. Sometimes we feel also, we also see some faces seen on the sky. Likewise, the poet also sat in the bedroom and he was looking at the distant sky. I feel that the stillness of my mother's gaze, when he saw that blue distant sky, he saw that the stillness of his mother's gaze, which means he is seeing his mother's gaze. Gaze means look. Okay, he is feeling that his mother was distantly, only my face has spread all over the sky. His mother's face has been spread and she was looking at him keenly. Okay, when he looked at the sky, he saw that his mother's gaze, his mother was looking at him distantly from there, and the face of his mother has spread all over the sky. So he is remembering with his look when he looks at the sky. So students, in this poem My Mother, he is remembering in the first stanza, in the midst of his play, even he plays something, he is remembering while playing that tune, it seems the tune of his mother while rocking his cradle. When we look into the second stanza, in the early autumn mornings, the smell of this Shihuli flowers as well as the scent of the morning temple service, he is remembering by smelling that the scent of his scent that comes from his mother. In the third stanza, if he sits in the bedroom and looks at the sky, he remembers that his mother's face has spread all over the sky and keenly looking at him. So this is what about the poem My Mother. See glossary. Hover, remain in the air. Shihuli, small white or orange flowers that bloom in autumn. Scent, perfume or good smell. Once again, hover, remain in the air. Okay, that raises and remains in the air. Shihuli, small white or orange flowers that bloom in autumn. Scent, perfume or good smell. So students, read this poem again and again. If you have any doubts, onwards, write it to me and I will give you the meanings in reply. Okay, Read once again and watch this video for better understanding again and again. Thank you.